like you're constantly battling your stomach, symptoms of constipation, diarrhea, gas, and bloating can really get in the way of a productive day. Here at Rebecca Bitzer & Associates, our goal is to help you take charge of your nutrition and your GI issues. Here are some tips to help you take charge of your digestion. Did you know that there are therapeutic diets out there that can help you with the IBS symptoms of gas, bloating, constipation, diarrhea, and pain? One of them is called low FODMAPs. This can be really challenging to follow on your own, but here at Rebecca Bitzer & Associates, we've compiled many resources to make this trial more successful and convenient in your everyday life. Tip number two is to get at the root of the problem. Did you know that it is possible to find out if food sensitivities are contributing to your headaches, digestive symptoms, fatigue, or even joint and muscle pain? Using the MRT testing and LEAP protocol, we're able to create a personalized, comprehensive elimination diet to help alleviate these symptoms. Tip number three is to stay positive. Even though we may temporarily be taking these foods out of your diet with an elimination protocol, we eventually do add these foods back in when your body is better able to tolerate them and determine what dose you can have without the harmful symptoms that you are experiencing. For more information on how a registered dietitian can help you get to the bottom of your stomach troubles, visit our website at www.rbitzer.com or give us a call at 301-474-2499.